The 2B9 Vasilek is an automatic 82mm gun mortar developed in the Soviet Union in 1967 and fielded for the Soviet Army in 1970. Unlike conventional mortars, the 2B9 can fire in single and automatic mode using 4-round clips. Because of its wheeled carriage, the 2B9 resembles a light artillery piece more than a conventional mortar.